Hey there! In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to create artwork or cover art for a DJ mix that you would like to post on Mixcloud or SoundCloud. When you're starting to DJ, it's important to make DJ mixes so that you could tell the world, hey, I'm DJing, right? And if people don't really know you yet, the first thing that's going to grab their attention is that cover art. So Canva is an amazing website that you can use, and it's really user-friendly. It's like Adobe for dummies. So for people who are not that great with visuals like myself. So that's why I'm going to teach you Canva today. And if you stick around till the end of this video, I'll show you how you can download my free DJ starter kit, which is a video tutorial teaching you how to DJ using just Serato DJ Pro. So let's say, you know, you're just starting to get your feet wet. Maybe you just did a mix at a friend's house, but you don't have any hardware yet. You can get Serato DJ Pro for really, really cheap and start making DJ mixes using just your computer. So stick around to the end of the video for that one. I'm DJ Nicole Otero, professional DJ from NYC. And on this channel, I teach beginner and aspiring DJs how to get started on their DJ journey. If you like what you see, click subscribe. So let's get started. So the first thing you want to do is go to canva.com. So you just type in canva.com like here, right? And you may have to create an account. I already have one. So create an account if you need to. I have a paid version, but you don't need the paid version. You can totally use the free version. And then go to templates. And I'm going to create a template for an Instagram post, not a story. So go to posts. And then here, you can see a lot of different templates that they've created for you already. I think I'm going to try this one first. I kind of like this one. Again, this is for my DJ mix. It's a live mix that I did at Mr. Purple. I actually have two mixes, so maybe we'll make two different ones. So I'm going to do customize this template. And then you just have to start tweaking it. So the first thing I want to do is change that picture. I actually have a picture that I want to use of myself. So what I can do is I'll go here to uploads. And then I'm going to go upload media. And on my desktop, I have a couple of pictures of myself. So I'm going to, if I press shift, I can upload both of them and decide which one I want to use. These are actual screenshots of me DJing live at Mr. Purple, so I thought that was realistic. So I deleted that. Now I'm going to come here and you just click on it, it'll automatically drag in. So this is the size of my picture, so I could just leave it as is so that I don't actually zoom in. Weird that I have these lines in from that screenshot. Maybe I'll try the different picture and I'll use this one. Okay, yeah. I like this picture better. I do see a little... It's okay. It's pretty realistic. And then here, I'm going to change the font, but I want to make this font on top in front. So if I highlight this and then I go to position and I go forward, now you see how it's in front of this. So that's how you change that. I could actually change this and say, I don't know, I could just write DJ Nicole Otero, and I could turn this into something or not. I could delete it and just, you know, put this here. And maybe I want to make this bigger, so I could either drag it. All right. I could also extend it, so maybe I have it like that. You know, it's really, there's no right or wrong. You just kind of fidget with it, but at least these templates, like, you know, I'm not innately a visual person, so it's great for me to have a template that I could start with and then have fun with it. And then I find, oh, cool, I made something cool. So I'm now going to replace this and say live at Mr. Purple. And down here, I could say the date, which I know was, or I could say, you know, old school house set. And write the date, 9/23/21. And done. Really don't need to do anything else. I mean, I could tweak this picture if I want. Let's see if I could maybe change the transparency. Yeah, I could change transparency here if I wanted to, but I don't think I want to. Well, maybe a tiny bit. So that's one trick you could use. I could change this color. It is Mr. Purple, so maybe if I want to change the color, I could come here and go live at Mr. Purple. You know, I don't know if I can change those lines. That would be cool. Yeah, see, so when you click on something and then you see the color, whatever you're clicking on. So now I could change this to purple as well, right? So I have to manually go into this one and change the color. And what else? You know, if you wanted to make this bigger, make your name pop more, you could go bold. I could also bold this. And yeah, I mean, you know, you could edit this out prior to this picture. But how fast did I just do that? And then when you download, best quality is a ping. So I would also name this, rename this. So I'm going to say live at Mr. Purple house set, because I have two mixes I'm going to post, and then put the date. Okay. And then all I have to do is say download. I don't know. Is this a, oh, there's motion on this one. I can make this a motion if I want to. You saw that? So here I can add this if I want. That's pretty cool. Live at Mr. Purple, old school house at 9/23/21. That's pretty sweet. I would like that for my Instagram post. Animation is good, and videos seem to do better on Instagram these days anyway. It's now considered a video platform, believe it or not. So yeah, and then I can go download. You could also change the second durations here. You see how it's 5 seconds? I can make that quicker, 2 seconds. So let's see what that looks like. You know? So you could play around with that. I mean, I could get lost on Canva, honestly, but maybe I'll leave it at a 4.5 seconds. And now I'm going to download. It's an MPEG 4 video. But you know what? If I wanted to use this, well, no, it's fine. You could leave it like this and then take a screenshot if you want to use the exact same JPEG for Mixcloud or SoundCloud. But this is for Instagram, and I support animation on Instagram. It's actually a good look. So let's download. And then just press download. So now it's downloading. Now it's downloaded here. So now if I wanted to post this on Instagram, I would send this to myself so I could get it on my phone, either through, let's see, you know, email or text, or also AirDrop. That's the word I'm looking for, AirDrop. Yeah, so just send this to yourself and then post it on Instagram, and voila. So I hope you enjoyed today's video. As promised, if you would like to download my free DJ starter kit where you can learn how to DJ using just Serato DJ Pro and no hardware, just scroll down to the bottom of this video and click the link below. I'm DJ Nicole Otero, professional DJ from NYC. And on this channel, I teach beginning and aspiring DJs how to get started on their DJ journey. As always, if you like what you see, click subscribe. Well, I'll see you next time, DJ. Bye.